Missed an item. Missed an item. Through this way, let's see. There we are. Now let's continue onward. That marked. Got that. Let's see what's up. Let's see what's up here. Okay, I'm glad I went up and not down. Because all of that helps. And because of that. Oh, got a secret passage. Missile tank! Nice! Okay, nothing in there. Goodness, a lot of hazards. Hot zone. Scanner's gone haywire. And it's a gamma. Evolved gamma, to be exact. Eat missiles! Come on, come back down so I can... And dead. All right. I believe that does it for the one in this area, so let's... Okay, that one. Backtrack out of here. Okay, that helped a lot. Let's check the map. Where have we not been yet? I think I see it. Right there. Down this elevator. This is the way I'm supposed to take, right? Yes, it is. Okay. How did I get through there? Oh, had I not noticed you? Here's an elevator. Still gonna take us down to where we need to go. Guess it's a good thing I didn't come from that area. Got a teleport station. Thank you. And here's the husk. And kill every enemy from a distance so I don't take damage, but gain a lot of health. Radar is going crazy. Here we are. Oh, evolved. Evolved Gamma. In a non-firing zone? That's rare. Come and get some. And that's one way to kill him quickly. Just get them stunned, stand right under them, and just fire away. That does it for all the Metroids, so I guess that means it's time to head back. Is there a quicker way? Okay, good, there is a teleport station nearby. Use the teleport station, and here we go. Way. Let's take the little shortcut we created. Okay, get gravity suit doesn't protect you from acid. Here we go. Oh, great Chozo Seal, open the way. Yes. All right, let's see what we got down there. Okay. Seeing an item over this way that I definitely won't be able to get. fascinating. Okay, that requires a power bomb. Got a ammo recharge station. There we go. But I am missing one more before I go back and do all those cleanups. Oh, I get why we couldn't get this one before. We didn't have the high jump. Well, we did have the high jump, we just didn't have the gravity suit. Oh well.